see.
Thank you.
in my film, who's edited the film and photography, to my friends here who brought this film to the government, to all the brave men out there, like my father and my husband, who pushed women to go to schools and work and support the justifying of women.
Thank my dear friends and producers Juan de Dios and Paula Rain. I want to thank the cast of the film, especially the brilliant actor Francisco Reyes and the inspiration for this movie, Daniela Vega. This film was made by a lot of friends and artists. I share this with all of you tonight. I want to thank Erin Brown and Sophie Warren, everyone from Sony Classics, Tom Bernard, Michael Barker, Participant Media, September Cine, Complice and Films, and my wife, Virginia. I love you forever. Thank you so, so much.
Stagecoach is the iconic Western. It's the Western that all others were really modeled after. And it's one of the most damaging movies for Native people in history. You have white society inside a stagecoach, and they are besieged on all sides by Native people, by the wild of America.
Also, we really wanted to move to from the time period. No, 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 it's all good. Which is like so interesting, but it's like this crazy story. And, you know.
As far as the kill situation, I think it was about 99.9%. Which we talked to casting, and it's pretty hard to get background artists that have the hair that we need to create the looks. Big sideburns or bushy mustaches and things like that. So most of the movie